Excuse me, hi. I'm not supposed to be here. I was visiting South Korea a couple weeks ago, and I accidentally ran into a guy's moped, and he told me I owed him 1.2 million won. See, what happened was, I thought 1.2 million won was a lot of money, but if it's converted into US currency, it's actually about $1,000, which I have. The next thing I know, I'm getting slapped around on a subway platform by a really handsome guy, and then I ended up here.